developments in campaign 2010 tonight. The chairman of the powerful House Finance Committee has announced he's running for mayor of Providence. Eyewitness News cameras were rolling, and State Representative Stephen Costantino revealed his plans. Costantino says if elected, he will work to keep jobs in the capital city.
I will roll up my sleeves and design programs and incentives to retain and grow businesses already established here while recruiting new, vibrant businesses to this city.
Incumbent Mayor David Cicilline will not run for re-election. Instead, he's running for Patrick Kennedy's congressional seat.